starters get their first assignment in the spring, and today was a good one for Ian Anderson. Guys, a lot of ground ball outs, four strikeouts on the day, one walk, couple of hits, but he leaves with a 3-0 lead. That's certainly encouraging as we edge ever closer to April the 7th.